You okay there? So we're just going to show you just the first, well, not the whole of the film, but some of the film, okay?
Okay.
No, just listen and watch. Thank you.
Where'd you get it? Birthday? How many bullets you got? Well, that's what. There.
Functional scan, so we're looking at what's happening in the brain as they're seeing this film, and it's meant to be provoking an emotional reaction, so it's a bit of a thriller with some suspense in it. So the little boy has a gun, and he's put one bullet in it. He thinks it's a toy gun, but it's actually a real gun, and he keeps pretending to shoot at people and pressing the trigger, so you never know when the bullet is going to come out and who he's going to shoot. So keep the participants stand bit on their feet. And we're looking at blood oxygen level changes, which is what a functional scan is doing. So a functional scan is looking at the bold signal in the brain. And that's how we get areas, after we do the scan, we analyze it, and we get areas that light up in the brain. And we look at that. Yeah, so it's taken from one of his shorts, and yeah, just to provoke an emotional response, but it couldn't be anything too upsetting. So it's a bit emotional enough, but still quite lighthearted.